into today's vlog. Back vlogging. Sorry, I haven't really done any intros, but we're heading to Hollywood Studios after the water park. Film some of the water park. Here is that. Alright, let's go to Hollywood Studios.
Hey guys, let me show you different ways how to spin a fidget spinner.
No, just jump. Hold on.
Monster.
Hey, Lexi. They're doing a lot of construction over in this area. It's weird. They're building like Star Wars Land, Toy Story Land, all sorts of cool stuff. That's one of the projectors for the show. For right here.
One over on the other side.
Yeah. That one's angled a bit farther down because it projects up there, and then that one projects up there.
Get in the bushes and make birds and stuff.
Just go like right here or something.
We welcome this is Hollywood that never was and always will be.
That's pretty cool.
Disney's Hollywood Studios presents Disney Movie Magic.
Walt Disney. How long is it since you've had a world premiere?
Well, of course, the big important premiere was Snow White, but we had a couple after that.
Premiered. 40 years later, Star Wars has reached every corner of the world and across generations as the saga continues to transport audiences with the words, "A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away."
We'll be right back. joining us for Star Wars, a Galactic Spectacular. Now, please make sure to gather all of your belongings.
Remember to subscribe to Keep Up With My Life on a daily basis. If you have not seen yesterday's vlog, go check it out. It is super lit. I also have a gaming channel called Awesome Alex Gaming. But yeah, I will see you tomorrow. Alex out. Peace.